baby. Oh, that's the sweetest sound. Tell me how much you need me. Make my world go round. Ain't no competition. No one can compare.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with another reaction. This one was not requested, but we're gonna check it out anyway because it's been a minute since I listened to this young lady, and we're gonna do it here today. Okay, and I would just like to say happy belated birthday, Angelina Jordan. Mm-hmm. And this is her new song, I believe. It's been a couple of weeks now. I did react to the video, but for apparent reason, it became blocked. So, you know, we're going to react to it again. Okay. So, we have the lyric video this time. So, today we have a million miles and happy belated birthday again. So, guys, if y'all watching, please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications, comment down below. Any more suggestions, then we're going to get right on into the video. Let's go.
When I was a child, I walked the streets. They seen me growing up. Knew you were all I need. Had seen in myself through all the years. It's like it's in my tears. I think what he's given me, the smiles and the memories, but now not here to hold my head. In the light of the blue sky, I'm not alone to fight. I'll never regret what I do. We're a million miles apart. It's pulling my heart like an empty bubble to be thrown. I can't make it stop.
Dream and a book.
That was, I don't know, between the music video and the lyric video, it's like it's a different feel. Like I felt a certain way listening to both songs, but that's all I got to say. But listening to the lyrics and seeing the lyrics, you can definitely understand where she's coming from. And to my understanding, I believe she's talking about this is my opinion, I believe God. Or it could be her father. I don't know. But just understanding and see where it's coming from, that's where I get from the song. And it's very beautiful. very well put together. Like, I really enjoyed this lyric video because it was like, okay, the thought process is definitely there. The song is beautiful. Her voice is beautiful. Yeah, again, y'all know this. Okay, this is Angelina Jordan we're talking about. Okay. Amazing, as always. But anyway, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this reaction and enjoyed this video, because I did. I did. I really did. It just hit me differently. But like I said, if you like this video, give it a like, comment, hit the subscribe button. That way you'll be notified every time I post. And until next time, we are out of here. Peace.